Look, Keith, I know you don't like C word. Commitment.
Oh. Thought you were going to say...
I've got to say, you're my favourite Spice Girl.
But you say that to all the Spice Girls?
No, I've never met any.
Ladies and gentlemen, I shall now demonstrate a quick erection. Shutting.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Mr. Keith Mellon.
Well, on first glance, it looks like an ordinary form. And then on second glance, it don't look like a normal form.
Drop this twat.
So, Kelly, I believe you have a new calendar coming out.
And it's got a lemon on the back.
Shit the bed!
Called the lemon phone.
Genius! What did you think of that?
The Keith Lemon phone.
The lemon has truly landed.
So sexy.
Eureka!
You are amazing. For me. Anytime.
Hello, Kelly Brook speaking.
Is now a good time?
An all-time Northern English businessman, Keith Lemon, has gone from rags to riches.
Tell me I'm your favourite Spice Girl.
Thanks, I'll run from here.
Let the bell meet the end.
Thingly piles have come back. It's like a shiitake mushroom.
Have a look at that there.
He's singing when the going gets tough.
I want to touch you. It's you. I want to touch you.
Please welcome on stage
my father,
Billy Ocean.
You can freak, can't you?
If Billy Ocean's Keith's dad, why isn't he called Keith Ocean?
Because his name's Lemon.
Oh my days, Simon Pegg.
Gary Barlow.
Oh, from Boyzone.
You're thinking of Ronan Keating.
Oh, from Take That.
No, you're thinking Gary Barlow.
No, I was thinking Simon Pegg.
Bang tidy.